Hi everyone, the dish that I'm going to share today is called quick garlic pasta. As the name suggests, this is the easiest and tastiest pasta that you can make for your children. Do watch till the end as I'll be sharing few interesting tips and the story behind this recipe. Let's move on to the ingredients. I'm sure you enjoyed this video. The inspiration behind this recipe is my son Ryan, his hectic exam schedule and his late night cravings. His cue for me to make this dish would be a smile, 2 cloves of garlic and few basil leaves. Moving on to the tips, you can use any type of pasta. Add the pasta in boiling water. Cook till it reaches the al dente stage, that is around 10 to 15 minutes, which is the best for this recipe. Instead of oil, you can indulge by adding a dollop of butter. You can substitute basil leaves with oregano or mixed herbs. Feel free to add on any meat or vegetables of your preference. My children like this dish spicy. You can always play around with the seasoning as per your family's preference. Walk along with me on this beautiful culinary journey. Till then, happy cooking!